Hello, I'm Sherilyn, the music tech teacher. As a continuation from the previous video tutorial, I am going to show you how to edit your music video on the CapCut app on your iOS device. The first thing you're going to do is to open the CapCut app like so, and then you're going to tap on New Project, and then you will select the video of which you were singing, and then tap on the Add button at the bottom right. And before you do anything, go into Format and select the appropriate format for which you're going to upload the video later. So in the case of this tutorial, I highly suggest that you choose 16:9 aspect ratio, and this aspect ratio is the standard if you want to upload a video to YouTube. After you are done with that, tap on the back button to go back to the main part of the project. Now, the next thing we're going to do is to split this video clip. And we are going to split the video at where the singing starts. So you will need to play the video like so, or you can search for the part of the video where the singing starts. Just to get a rough idea, so here is where I roughly start singing. So I'm going to backtrack and then pause at right where I start singing, like this. So that's the part where I took my breath and definitely I was ready to sing. So I'm going to tap on the video and I'm going to split the video right here. So tap on the split button here on the bottom left. And now when you tap on the first part of the split, this is one clip, and the second part here is where I start singing. And you can check. And sings my song. So in this clip, you can see that I am singing, but there is no background music. So now we will have to add the audio from the track that we were listening to. So press on the back button here so that we are back in the main menu. And then tap on the audio button, which is the second button on the left, and then select sounds. And down here, there are a list of videos that are already downloaded into your iPad. So take note of that music video which you downloaded from the previous tutorial, and take note of the duration of that music video so that you can select the correct clip. So for me, it is that first video here at 3 minutes and 51 seconds, and I'm going to tap on the Add button on the right here. So now you can see that the audio track from that music video is extracted, and to adjust it further, I am going to press hold on this audio track and then drag it to the front. So now the next thing that we're going to do is to synchronize the music and the singing. But before we do that, we are going to mute the video clip of the singing by just tapping on this mute clip audio button. So you can see that there are symbols here that indicate that the singing video is muted now. And we're going to listen to the music clip and then pause right at where the singing is supposed to start, just like how we did with that singing video. So this is the musical cue that I was listening to. So it is roughly here where the singing is about to start, and I'm going to tap on that audio clip and then select the split button, which is the third button on the bottom. Okay, so you can see that the split for my singing video and the split for the audio is at two different places. So I will need to drag and hold to the part where the singing starts, and I'll do the same for the beginning as well. So now that the video and the audio tracks are synchronized, I am going to unmute the singing video and check. So you can see that the singing video is quite soft and the audio track is quite loud. So I'm going to bring down the volume of the audio track first by tapping on the audio clip and then select volume button at the bottom And I'm going to bring it down all the way to about 25. And the same thing I will do for the second part of the audio clip. Bring it down to 25 so that it's even. Okay, and check again with the singing video. So you can hear that my singing is a bit fast. So what I can do is I will need to adjust further. You might need to adjust this by trial and error. So I'm going to tap on the second part of my singing clip so I can bring it to the back a little bit. So this is as much as I can get into synchronizing. If you are still not satisfied with your synchronization, you will definitely need to zoom in and out and then adjust the audio clips as much as possible until you are satisfied. So once you are done synchronizing the video and the audio, you will need to clean up the beginning of the video and the ends of the video by trimming off the parts that you do not need. To do so, I'm going to trim off the audio first. As I can see, there's a blank spot here. Okay, and I'm going to do the same for the video. So I'm going to trim off the video where the audio is roughly starting. And you will see that once you do that, the video will be brought forward and it's kind of misaligned again. So you will need to do the same here. And then I'm going to do the same to the ends by trimming it off here. Or I can split the clip if it's too long, like so. And then just delete the end part, like so. And normally in a CapCut, there is a credit clip. You can tap on that and delete it as you might not need it at all. So check your video once again, especially at the part where you synchronized. Once you're happy with that, and you can also add other elements like text, stickers, filters, effects, all the other jazz, you can export the video here at the upper right corner. So depending on how long or short your video may be, it might take a while. And once the exporting is done, the video will be automatically saved into your Photos app, or you can share to these other social media platforms. So that is all for this tutorial, and I hope that you have gained more insights into music video editing in CapCut project. Do check out my YouTube playlist where you can follow how you can create music videos from the beginning to the end. Tap the like button if you like this video, and also share your comment to give me some feedback on this tutorial. Don't forget to subscribe to my YouTube channel so that you will get more video tutorials like this.